This parish has gifted so many vocations throughout the whole world. There are religious nuns, there are priests who are working and evangelizing the so many people around the world. To be good missionaries, we need to go out of our comfort zone and help the people who are in need, bring people closer to God and help them in their day-to-day lives.